tyrant had a very garish plane, but his money and belongings couldn't take away his pain. He'd stare at Bernie's fingers and contemplate his tiny meat, then lash out at his detractors with a poorly worded tweet. Then a nuclear bomb went off and Don was heard to say, "I'll have the biggest cock and balls when my arsenal kills you all." We should have seen it coming. We should have all known his plan. He spent his life becoming the biggest dick in all the land.